transcript from 10 years ago contains excerpts from a recorded phone